But that's enough of what other people say about me. I know my story and I know the world. I made it, after all. Now that might be some mighty high talk, but friends, it's true. Just as I stand here before you today. Long ago, I fashioned it from rocks and dirt and water. It took a long time, you see, to roll it all up, and it never did get quite the way I wanted it, all lumpy and bumpy, but it's what we have. I learned many good things from my uncle. He taught me how to make canoes and build houses and make tools out of jade. He taught me how to catch fish and make fire and lots of things that make me strong and smart. But nobody had to teach me how to make mischief and trick people. I was born knowing them things. Today, I plan on teaching you a few things too, about the world that you may have forgotten or just not known exists. And to start that off, let's take a moment to see which of my people you should visit first. To do this, I'm going to ask you a few questions. Nothing too terribly difficult, mind you, but enough that I can get a measure for where you belong. And one more thing. We're going to Alaska. If you're already here, great. But if not, I'll have to use some of my magic to transport you on up. Let's get started, shall we?